this here is reservation, you know. But
meaning it's reserved for
Amerindian reservation.
Amerindians.
Yes. So if you would like to occupy a piece, you'll have to apply to them.
And then to the
council.
To the council.
The Amerindian council for whichever village it is. If this is even though this is here, where you were.
Cariaco. Still here.
This is here. This is
Deerland.
Deerland. Up to this point here.
Remember where you drop off the guy?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Till up to there is Cariaco land.
So you'll have to apply to them. And if they accept your application, then they would give you an acre.
Give or you buy?
No, they actually rent you it.
You pay a month.
But you could only occupy an acre of land.
They grant you permission for you do it.
Yeah, for an acre of land, for whatever you can do. And then if you're going to live there, well, there'll be a different rent from if you're going to do business there.
Sounds like a good deal.
It's a good deal for them.
About time they got a good deal.
They only renting you that 1 acre.
So farmer business to man, you know what I mean? If me got enough land, so my people want place, I rent them out, I get the money and come for me.
Every month, you know? Money.
It's farmer business all the time.
Mm-hmm. So I can't ask them about people shine now.
You're doing a business with them, whenever you're doing that. You just need to collect a receipt. If Louis asks me to pay a land and fee in his area, he'll have to give me a receipt. Right. So you won't be able to plug that pocket. Right. He'll make sure he owns it. But he's not a treasurer. Treasurer got to do it, right?
You're treasurer.
Use the treasurer though?
Yeah.
How do you put cat for watch milk?
John, let's see the flying up and down.
Even this present government is asking the Amerindians to allow people to come in.
Yeah.
Yes, to come and live within the boundaries and try to
So we think of develop the community. Yeah. Outsiders.
Yeah,
that's the only way.
But it's
outside of Amerindian in the
interior part, outsiders and developing.
Remember, it's a different way of life, you know. Their life is a
outsiders bringing business, outsiders doing everything. Giving them employment too.
Yeah.
All right, I remember we're coastlanders to them.
Exactly.
Especially here, they say you're a coastlander. The minute you're from Georgetown, anywhere that side is coastland. You're not from the hinterlands. You're from the coastland. But majority of the economics of this country right now is what back in this country is the hinterland.
The mining.
So you need to start coming out off of the coastland and getting into the hinterlands. And that's where we got riches. This is where it is.